Five, four, three, two, one, zero.
Every health system, because we see every day 50 to 60 patients who come.
Unfortunately, there's nobody to look ahead to anymore because we need to be running hundreds of thousands of tests a day across the United States in order to expect that something like the South Korea approach to testing and isolation is going to work.
Harus terus dilakukan untuk menekan jumlah korban akibat COVID.